lost in regret. I feel so deeply, I can't seem to find the means of ground.